So when I got to rehab, Kelly said, "Are you okay?" I said, "No." She said, "You having a stroke. Go to ER. Tell them you having a stroke, and they'll take you right in." Before, I was fine, but this last one affected my right side. I'm right-handed.
Before they put this on you today, are you able to open your hand and pick things up?
Yeah, but it's better now. Those middle fingers will move it out. And when I walk, they tend to curl under.